Philadelphia police also hoping to use surveillance video to find a suspect wanted in an ambush-style shooting in Overbrook. Investigators say a man was getting out of his car on the 1700 block of North 60th Street when a man shot him at point-blank range. He is in stable condition. The man's girlfriend and her 8-year-old daughter were also getting out of the car, but were not hurt.